Welcome to Gierok Farms. Today we're harvesting our corn with our new idea corn picker that's mounted on our International. The field we're starting out with is a no-till field that we planted this spring, and it seems to be working out pretty good so far.
Shells a little bit off of every cob like that.
That's the only downside to picking.
Thank you. done picking for today. The sun is starting to go down. We're just cleaning up here. We tarp everything around these because we get a little shelled corn, but it just makes it nice. And we picked a little over 6 acres today. We got roughly a full box worth left on 2 wagons. And we raised the elevator just above the hole so that when we're unloading the last bit, in case it fills, it doesn't come back underneath. It would fall out on the ground if it had to, but we watch it so it doesn't happen. So we got some corn in the elevator yet, but I think by morning that'll fit in there. It'll settle in there. So I don't know if these cribs hold 1,000, somewhere around 950 to 1,000. So anyway, then we got this big pile of shelled corn that we sift out. And this is how I know the corn is fit. I can just tell by how this flows and by how much there's here for this crib. We've had it drier. The drier it is, the bigger this pile becomes, but it gets to be a little work. And we got some old manure spreader trailers we put this in, and then we mix it with the cob corn when we grind. So then a couple days we'll have to grind this out, and then we'll put this with it. So we got a good start, and I don't think we're going to get it all in these cribs. We're going to possibly have to shell some.